likely start the NLDS Friday night in Los Angeles.